Hey there, welcome everyone, guys. This is S Group. I'm Shambo, and once again, I'm back with another dancing line in Unity tutorial. Okay, so in this tutorial, I'm going to upgrade the Fox script a bit. So let's go. We will open up the Fox script in this. So Fox script, we will not do this based on tags like switching on and off the fog. We will make a new public variable. Public bool fog state equal to true. So we will like create another over here, render settings dot fog, wait fog equal to fog state. We're pretty much done over here right now. So we will like go where's the fog trigger. So this one was the fog trigger. As you can see now, the script will be compiling. The script's already compiling. And now we have this fog state. We can simply use this checkbox to switch on and off the fog instead of tags. So I will like choose this. So this will be the fog off script and this should be the fog on. So let's play and let's see. Oh no, I've forgotten to change it, like cube movement float speed 0.2f. Okay, you must have seen our previous video where I have placed a trigger over here to control the speed and material. Well, I didn't save that scene, so I have to do this way. I'm gonna show you. Man, this one. Let's just remove this component. This is bad. Nice time playing dancing line and making dancing line. Thanks for watching. Do not forget to join our Discord server and yes, subscribe to the channel.